During the meeting, which was convened today by the chairpersons of the respective affected villages, locals noted with a concern that the plans by the landlord engineer Dr. Patrick Busongoza came with unclear motives. They asked authorities to put his plans on hold. We have seen in other parts of the country on TV people being compensated to move out of their lands. He told us that he would give us any money he wanted. I want to tell you that I am a fighter and won't allow anyone to chase us from our land. Moesije James, the Chirungu village chairperson, told the meeting that he was told by the landlord to tell his people that they are not supposed to build permanent houses, bury in cemented tombs, and were also not allowed to sell their bibanja without his consent. He sent me to tell my people that they have limited rights on it. They are not supposed to bury in cemented tombs, not building permanent homes, and no one was supposed to sell his chibanja. Trouble between the two sides began when engineer Dr. Patrick Busongoza wrote to the resident district commissioner expressing that the need for the boundary opening and subdivision of the estate, which was left behind by the late Nkoba Rushongoza. I'm raising my right hand that we have decided not to allow any surveyor to come to our land. And if we see anyone, we shall make an alarm. We are not happy and we condemn this act. Engineer Dr. Patrick Busongoza was not in the meeting, but according to the letter he addressed to the RDC, he revealed that some bibanja holders had stretched beyond what was given to them, while others had decided to sell their bibanja without his consent. The Kabarole District Resident Commissioner, Festus Bandeba, assured residents that no one will ever evict them from their bibanja according to the directives issued to all RDCs in the country by the President regarding land. No one can chase you from your land or chibanja, and it is not anywhere. The land in question is on Block 7, Plot 74 and 74A at Burungu in Kabarole District. Report compiled by John Antusingwide for the news.